Oh, folks, and welcome back to Mountain Blade 2, Bannerlord. Let us continue. Right now, I'm really not sure on how to go about this. You know, the whole idea of, you know, breaking away from the Nords and settling my own faction. How will I do it, you know? Doesn't help that my stuff is kind of spread around, you know? If there was a nice core, I could easily move around defending. I also really need to get my standing with other lords up really high. That way, if I break from them, and like say I'm in an army, I could approach, the army's broken up. I could approach the lords and be like, so-and-so is worthy of your, you know, allegiance. Join me. You know, and try and sway would-be enemies to me. And if I've maxed out, if I've 100 standing with them, it'd be very easy to do so. I don't remember what I was last doing. Some raiding going on over there. This is bizarre. Who's even raiding it? I really don't remember what I was doing. It's bugging me now. You lost too. Hopefully you can replenish. Actually, I would be good with a polearm if I wielded it two-handed. I would be, it would work with this as well, I would hope. Because it seemed to with her. Sure, we'll join up with the army for a moment. Jesus, I have so much influence. Why? I feel I hit a glitch. I knew I'd been storing it up since I went elsewhere, but I'm shocked it's so high. A lot more renown before I can get up there. Maybe I should start doing tournaments again or something. Maybe I should do more tournaments or something. That'd be a better way of getting standing. Renown or whatever. Cancel. Okay. Weave knotting, Dave knotting, all is good. There isn't any. And the void consumes all. Jeez. I'll try and work with this. I don't know why we started so far forwards. We're like at the keep. I'm seeing light. I'm seeing something. See little bits of the environment. Was an annoying siege. I do not want this. Guess I'll go with you. Because I've already fair standing with the other two. But he's new. There's next to nothing with this garrison here. They have some fine units, but, it's a pittance. Fine. Oh, hey, Anna. Fernhard. You can Fernhard in jail a bit longer. Good, I can see! What? God. That's gone. Well, they dismount everyone else. I'm glad they let me keep my mount. Makes it easy for me to do this suicide run. Boop, 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 boop. You okay, horse? This is so dramatic. It's just like, I would imagine these guys could literally just pull themselves over the wall. Oh, this is the key. One guy got away. I think the hero. Joel have joined the Vlandians. Let's get you to 100. Sturgeons have been taken. Need to keep an eye out. I may need to mitch off. We have this. This is not going to be bloodless. Oh yes, this map. in the point of tactics. Hit him. Okay, good. We've got a ton of actual good units here. Sadly, a lot of them are cavalry, but yeah. It's better than that wooden siege where we're using nothing but recruits. Yarg, yarg. You know what would work well here? A flamer. Oh, this makes life easier.
You bastard!
slow on the uptake. Three left. This is floating. Excuse me. Seems the enemy may be mid routing down here. No, my guys are there. I thought they were the enemies were sandwiched in. Like they're trying to open the doors. Like both sides were trying to open the door at the same time, canceling each other out. Okay, yeah, their AI just glitches. They stand by the door till it opens. Then they'll go around. Like, the initial idea was, see, there's two doors there. I thought an enemy had gotten in the little square between. And, can we climb this? Yes. No point to it, but, yeah. I thought an enemy had climbed the little, it had fallen into the little square between them, and they couldn't be gotten to. No, I will not release Fernard. The army's bleeding low on food. Oh, sister's gotten a bit of steward. She's at 52. I could marry her off, but then I would lose her, I imagine, as a person. to be a governor, and that's what I need her for, so... Ugh. They want me to advance? I'll advance, all right. Oop. Ooh. Sorry. Took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. God, I cannot play straight today. Oh, yep. Ah, no way you could have blocked that. Yeah, I was literally behind the enemy's lines. Oh, we just took out a commander. Took down, but did not kill my Khanate guard. This horse is worth.
Soldiers! Follow your sergeant!
Seriously? I thought I was on up by default, and too used to being on by default. No wonder I had no support. Yep. I'm just screwing with them. Horse. Oh, thank you for the save. Kisha. Kisha, Kisha won't be missing you. Yep, another ally died. Never seem to kill an enemy in these fights. My horse seems to be fine. It shrugged it off.